Ireland Party Hut feels like a vacation within the city, and now the fun can go on here a little bit longer with the easing of restrictions at the Riverwalk.
It's back to normal hours at the Chicago Riverwalk, 6 a.m. to 11 p.m., and the city is no longer limiting hours for vendors.
It's pretty great. We'll be able to really enjoy the space after the sun goes down for a little bit longer.
City officials have been monitoring the traffic at the Riverwalk, and they felt it was safe to roll back some safety measures.
We're loving it. This is great. With the residents here, you normally come down about 5 or 6 o'clock after work, and when we were closing at 9, it just was too soon. So being able to be open till 11 is going to help out a lot.
Meanwhile, bars and restaurants that serve alcohol are now facing new restrictions in Chicago. They now have to close at midnight, but last call remains at 11. City officials are hoping the requirement will slow the spread of COVID-19 by preventing groups from gathering late at night.
We know that it's for a good reason. You know, we know that it's to keep people safe, keep the cases from spiking. So just doing our part to help.
Violators could face up to a $10,000 penalty. Bar and restaurant owners say no one wants to return to a lockdown.
When we see what's happening in Texas and Florida, yeah, we're worried. Like, we cannot take another shutdown. Chicago cannot afford to take another shutdown.
But some are preparing for more changes depending on the conditions until there is a vaccine.
We got to follow the rules. There's no doubt about it. Here's the rules. We'll follow the rules. But once we take care of the problem, we want the rules gone.
Face coverings and social distancing rules are still in place, so keep that in mind if you're planning to visit.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC7 Chicago YouTube channel.